There's been about 25 musicians going backwards and forwards. Some of them are mixed up in the samples that I use, and some of them are just people that wrote the songs with me. But always with music, there's a very important sense of unity and community and of experiencing some kind of knowledge which is not otherwise available. Yeah. And that's why we do it. Now, this could lead you into some curious combinations. For example, the last song I'd love to play for you is a song written with Jeffrey Lee Pierce, except after he sadly passed away 20 years ago. In other words, Jeffrey left a lot of notebooks around and ideas for songs. And some of the books came to me, and some songs came out of the books, and it just keeps on flowing like that. It's called Break 'em Down.
Break 'em down, it's gonna happen. sidewalk naked, screaming at the Mexican and blacks. Well, I've been to your party, I ain't ever gonna go back.
Thank you very much.